with counter. The 360 is the exact outside bubble defense that we've been working on, keeping that 90-degree angle. Now, instead of only doing that defense and blocking the outside swinging attack, we're adding that combatant. In this case, it's going to be a face punch. It looks like this. Run. Slowly. So, everything you were already doing is what applies. You're still blocking with that 90-degree angle, bursting toward that attack. At the same time, you are throwing that punch, recoiling that strike. In order to do that proper burst, we're doing the footwork we did at the beginning of class. Bursting off of your back foot, landing as you're defending, and striking. So everything is happening at once. So we're here. From there, you can continue combatants. You can do extra punches. You can lock up for knees. Do what you got to do. So one more time. Any questions?